justice finally delivered in the infamous Batadrava gang rape and murder case in Assam. A sessions court in Nagaon awarded death sentence to the prime accused in the case, Zakir Hussain. The verdict is historic in the sense that this is the first time that a death sentence has been handed over to an accused of a rape of a minor in the Northeast in a fast-track case. The incident that took place on March 23rd had sent shockwaves across the region. The accused Zakir Hussain, along with two of his juvenile accomplices, had gang-raped a minor in Nagaon's Batadrava before setting her ablaze, leading to her death. The spine-chilling incident led to a widespread condemnation across the state, prompting the police to carry out investigation on a war footing. Justice finally was delivered today, with the Sessions Court pronouncing death sentence for Zakir Hussain for murdering the girl. While under POXO, Zakir was sentenced to life imprisonment for raping the minor. He was sentenced to death by another verdict for murdering the minor girl. Two of his accomplices, meanwhile, were sent to juvenile home. However, the court acquitted five others for lack of evidence.
Today, special judge Rita Kaur has delivered the judgment regarding the Batadrava's rape and murder case. And in this case, the prime accused Zakir Hussain was sentenced a death penalty, that is, which was under section 302. And along with 302, another sections are also involved in that case, which was in 448 house trespass, 201 disappearance of evidence, and section 6 of protection of children from offense act, which was called in POXO act. In this, regarding the other sections 448, in this sections honorable court has passed the one year imprisonment in section 448. Regarding section 201, honorable court has passed the maximum punishment of three years imprisonment in this case, along with the 5000 rupees fine. And if the fine is not give the accused, then it will be the sentence will be run in three months again. And another sections in POXO section POXO. POXO 6, it was also delivered the judgment, which in this case he was given to the life imprisonment along with fine 10,000 rupees. Date is given under section 302. This judgment is a historical judgment.
Earlier on September 4th, the court had pronounced Zakir Hussain guilty in the case. The police had submitted a 158-page charge sheet following intensive probe into the case. The victim, who sustained severe burn injuries before breathing her last, had named Zakir Hussain and two others to be involved in the heinous act. The verdict has been welcomed by child rights activists and family members of the victim.
We are very happy that this particular verdict has come through for Zakir Hussain. We have been waiting for this for long, and I think this is going to be a kind of a historical verdict, because if these kind of criminals are immediately they are hanged or they are given punishment, then this can be a precedent for others. I think this is going to be great.
It's a great news for us. We are trying to, it's a long time, we are trying to, we need a justice. We want justice. Now we are so happy for that.
And the verdict has definitely come as a welcome move considering the rising number of rape cases in Assam and the region as a whole. With camera person Gunin, Manav Jyoti Bora for Northeast Live in Nagaon.